Fairburn.
Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders.
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. And once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here and proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better. That's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets.
See you on the other side, Sullivan.
Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Prone to get ahead. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. Position. Should take him down quietly.
Und plötzlich explodiert der Himmel. Warum gönnen uns die verdammten Alliierten zur Abwechslung nicht mal eine ruhige Nacht?
He'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out.
Beckendorf hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihnen verdammt nochmal was, worüber sie sauer sein können. Beckendorf hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihnen verdammt nochmal was, worüber sie sauer sein.
Sie müssen es irgendwo versteckt haben. Bestimmt haben sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Officer's likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. Think I've grabbed all I can. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Nein, die sind ganz schön zäh. Aber er besorgt bestimmt die Informationen, die wir wollen.
Hoffentlich. Es wird kalt. Je eher sie brechen, desto eher sind wir wieder in der Kaserne.
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnungen. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihren Verstecken holen.
Was wohl daheim gerade los ist?
That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Clem scheint sich seinen Pfund Fleisch zu holen. Es könnte alles vorbei sein, wenn sie nur reden würden.
Ich will früh ins Bett. Clem soll endlich die Informationen aus ihnen rausholen, die wir brauchen.
Got to get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that codename, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place. We have to...
I'll find him. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight.
Nichts. Sie haben bestimmt irgendwo was versteckt. Die haben uns ja nicht mit Mistgabeln angegriffen. Verdammte Partisanen! Gebt auf! Ihr habt den Krieg doch schon verloren!
Stock up on supplies as well. Sniper rifle. I know how to use this. Can retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9. Reichweite 380.
Radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.
This grass could make some useful cover. Can't find anything else.
Ach, wie schwer kann das schon sein? Guck dir mal an, wie groß das Ding ist und wie groß die Krater sind.
Musst du gerade sagen, du könntest nicht mal ein Scheunentor treffen, wenn dein Leben davon abhängen würde.
Was? Unsinn!
Plant explosives on the radar's pillars. I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates. Trenches should keep me out of sight, get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert. I grabbed everything useful. Ah. weapons empty. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. Crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations. Trench networks connected to the radar control bunker. That's one way in. Still under construction. Looks climbable. I could scale it and plant the charges. Taking out the supports will bring the radar down. Satchel charge on each of them should do the job. Don't want to be here when the last charge goes. A well-placed shot from the ground might be the best way to trigger it. Okay, time to go. Trench networks connected to the radar control bunker. That's one way in. Taking out the supports will bring the radar down. Satchel charge on each of them should do the job. Don't want to be here when the last charge goes off. A well-placed shot from the ground might be the best way to trigger it. Sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out. Time to move.
Was ist weg?
Na, was?
For our boys in the sky. it's a better place to hide. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. You're on my list, Beckendorf. Better move it. Nothing else.
Sie werfen einfach so ihr Leben weg. Und wofür?
Hoffentlich lenken sie ihr.
Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. Trail stops here. Must have climbed into the attic. Have to find a way up there. The safe's under the floorboards, just like Charlie said. Now to find Marcel and the key. Still got the key to that safe. Marcel was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time to rearm. Safe, just like Charlie said. Let's see if the key opens it. Still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people.
Thank you.
I'd better go somewhere else. That must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing that lands shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it. This'll come in very useful. This must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay.
Lass du Arm!
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you in my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well? Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. Take care, Charlie.
Mission fulfilled. Atlantic war targets neutralized. Primary exfil compromised. Multiple U.S. Rangers, KIA. Lieutenant Sullivan and surviving Rangers regrouping with resistance contact to await extraction. Status of Lieutenant Fairburn and Blue Viper unknown. Bletchley Park have intercepted the following.
Die Widerstandsratten sind geflohen? Ich muss wissen, ob die Operation in Gefahr ist. Wenn die Alliierten Verdacht schöpfen, sind wir erledigt. Ich werde die letzten Vorbereitungen persönlich beaufsichtigen.